It looks sunny, but it's really cold, so you might
want to... Gia!
I'll play back.
Gia, it was me who texted you, please.
It was you that texted me?
Yeah, I need your help. I really need
your help. I'm really fucking busy today, right?
Please, I need to see my baby.
I'm working today.
Gia, please, listen to me.
I really need to see my baby. Please. Don't touch
LaTasha
me.
LaTasha won't listen to me, please.
I wonder why.
It's a misunderstanding.
Get away from me.
I have to go home and pack.
You know
her.
Leave me alone.
It's a misunderstanding. Please.
It's not a misunderstanding.
Gia.
You raped my best friend, so you expect me to stay here and help you? I don't think
so. I didn't
know. You can go swim your ass in the lake. Bye.
Are you fucking kidding me? See, I now have to fucking go home. Ah, shit, I have like 18 minutes left.
Terrell?
Gia.
Oh, what up, Gia?
There is a problem, actually. Remember that one guy I told you about that rape, LaTasha or whatever?
She got raped? Gia, you ain't playing with me, right? Like, for real, you're not playing.
Okay, well, you know how LaTasha's pregnant, right?
My sister's pregnant.
LaTasha's pregnant. She got raped by this guy named Ian. I don't have time to handle all this business. I have to go home and pack, and I'm freaking out, and I have to be at my job in 15 minutes. Yes, she did. Come down to Capitol Lake, and there's a big, fat, water buffalo sitting by the fucking benches, and you'll see him. He's not hard to miss.
Okay. All right, I'll be there in a minute. But you got a lot to explain, because I'm about to kill him, all right?
Yeah, I'll call you. I'll definitely call you when I'm heading to the airport.
All right.
Okay, bye.
I'm on my way. Are you Ian?
LaTasha?
I'm what? Her brother.
She has a brother? What? You look upset, dude. What's up?
I heard you rape my sister.
Oh, no. It's a misunderstanding.
Hey, don't step up to me, though. Don't step up to me. You might want to sit your ass down. Because you got some explaining to do before I kick your ass.
No, I'd rather not have that.
You'd rather not what?
Have that happen.
Why would my homegirl call me and tell me you raped my sister? Why the fuck do I not know she's pregnant?
I don't know. She.
What happened?
It sounds like something that is a personal problem between you two.
A personal problem? You better believe it's a personal problem. If I find out you raped my sister, I swear to God, I'll be fucking guts out. What happened?
I didn't.
Then explain yourself. I'm waiting.
Okay, so we were both drunk, and you know how your sister likes alcohol. She really enjoys it.
Get to the point.
So what happened was that, we were hanging out, we were talking, and she was, you know, hitting me because I told her, and I really didn't mean to, but, you know, what happened was that then we were drinking, and then we were drinking more, and then she kind of just made a move on me, and you know how she's really irresistible and gorgeous and attractive. And she's really good in bed, and so.
Really? You want something stupid like that?
I'm sorry.
You want me to fuck you up?
Really, you know what happened was.
Just watch your mouth. So, you know what?
She
Shut up! Shut up!
Willie.
I don't care. Shut up.
Willie.
Shut up. You're done speaking.
Speaking?
You want me kicking your jaw, don't you? I'm trying to be nice. You're lucky I just smashed your face in this fucking concrete. Shut up.
See, I
don't care. Shut up.
Stick my lawyers on you.
Do it. I'm not paying no motherfucking lawyers, bitch. Do it. Ask everybody to fuck you up. You got my sister pregnant. Okay.
By her choice, though.
I don't care.
It was by her choice.
But she was intoxicated. She don't remember that shit. I can't fuck
too.
You up.
I don't remember it. Like, I remember it. I have no idea what happened. All I know is she was on top of me.
Your face. Shut the fuck
she was on top of me, and it was just. I don't know what happened, okay? And she thinks that I raped her because she doesn't remember, but she doesn't remember a lot of things, right? She has no idea what happened, and now her and Gia are holding me away from my child. I don't want to sue her. I don't want to have any legal action.
Yeah, you're
but
damn
she,
right. You're not going to sue
she
her.
She is making me it really
She's
hard.
Making you what?
She's making me leave
that's her
my
choice,
child.
Though. If she doesn't remember what happened, she thinks that you raped her, and she doesn't want you to have anything to do with that baby, then you gonna stay the fuck away.
Anyway, we'll see.
But you might be lucky though, because I don't want her to have this child.
Well, I would take the child from her if she didn't want it. She doesn't. All she has to do is give it to me. I don't really care. What we had was mutual. But she doesn't want the baby. Just give it to me. She'll never see me again.
I don't even know that she's pregnant. She didn't tell me shit.
Who
we don't talk.
You?
Gia.
She's in the middle of this all.
It doesn't matter. She has the right to be. She's like a sister, so don't worry about that.
Terrell.
We're not friends. And I'm not giving you shit. I'm going to talk to my sister, though, because she's going to give it to you. But you're going to stay the fuck away. If she don't want you near her, don't come near her. Do you understand me? Do you understand?
Yes.
Do I make myself clear?
Yes, sir. Yes.
All right, because she thinks she raped you. She's not going to like you. If you touch my sister, I will fuck you up. Right now, I'm being really nice.
Okay. Yes, sir. Tell her if she needs me, or needs
no,
anybody.
She don't need you, okay? She don't need you.
Let me know.
I'm gonna try to work things out, all right? I'll see what I can do. But until then, you stay away from my sister. I'm not playing with you.
This family.
Natasha, what's up? Don't get an attitude with me. I just called you. What the fuck is going on? See, don't even give me the bullshit. You need to tell me what's going on right now. Because why did I just find out that you're pregnant? Why did I just find out that you're pregnant, LaTasha? Why did you not let me know? Don't worry about who told me. Why don't you explain what's going on? LaTasha, that's not important. If that's not important who told me, I want you to tell me. Why the fuck would you not tell me? I am your brother, LaTasha. You should be able to tell me everything. I shouldn't have to find out from somebody else that you're fucking pregnant. And they're gonna tell me that somebody raped you? What the fuck is going on? Yes, it is my business, LaTasha. You're my sister. You're my blood. Yes, it's my business. If somebody fucking raped you, I would hope that she would tell me. But you know what? It doesn't matter. I took care of it, okay? Don't worry about it. I took care of it. Don't worry about it. You don't tell me shit, so I don't have to tell you anything. You don't tell me anything, so don't worry about it. I'm not gonna tell you nothing. But I wanna talk to you. Okay, but it's my business too. I am your brother. Yes, it is. I'm gonna make it my business because you didn't tell me. I'm not nosy. I didn't fucking know. I wasn't even thinking about you until somebody called me. LaTasha, I'm not butting into your business if somebody called me to let me know what was going on. I just said, don't worry about it. I'm not telling you. Because you don't tell me anything. Why the fuck did you not tell me you're pregnant? I'm your brother. If someone raped you, I would want to know. But you know what? Like I said, I took care of it, so it's all good. So I'm going to talk to you, right? We're going to meet in person and talk. Yes, we are. Yes, you are. Yes, you are. I'm telling Mom. Yes, you are. Yes, I am. Tell Mom I'm bisexual. I don't care. That's bullshit. That's long ago. She doesn't give a shit, but I'm telling her that you're pregnant. Okay, I think she'll care more that you got raped and you're pregnant, LaTasha. Whatever, you know what, we're done. I'll see you later. No, you're done. You're not handling nothing. No, I'm helping you. Bye. Bitch. Tell me why my brother called me. What did he say? Getting on my motherfucking nerves. Because somebody, I don't know who, because he wouldn't tell me. Somebody told him that I was pregnant. Told him that I got raped. So he's been calling me, getting on my last nerve.
I feel bad about what happened. I didn't know it was gonna happen. And I thought you guys were just gonna talk, but I didn't think you guys would get into a big fight like that. I'm really sorry.
Well, honestly, I sort of started it, but I was really kind of getting pissed off at her, and it's not like she hasn't fought me before.
Yeah.
But you know, there is something that I do need to tell you. You know how, I don't remember exactly what I said, but I know that I lied about where I was when I was gone off the show.